What? Okay, we are Guruma.
We have to work on it with music.
No, but yes. Your voice was just the cover of what do you think?
Right.
No, but it needs.
It's personal information.
Yeah.
That's a very strong.
Did you meet Guruma?
Oh yes, I know Guruma very well. I was
stayed
with him
in house.
Conakry. Yes. Mm. Was with him in Conakry in with Mire Makeba.
But did you touch his hand?
His what?
His hand.
His hand?
His hand. Did you shake him?
I didn't shake him, I hugged him.
Most beyond, of these people beyond shaking.
No, for most of these great African presidents, for me, I wasn't. It wasn't hand shaking, no. Some of them I lived with them, like the Kwame the Nkrumahs in Guinea, the Jomo Kenyattas. Mm.
When was your first time in Ghana?
Ghana, I was in Ghana 86, 87.
86?
Yeah. But when we were doing Africa.
No, the first time to Ghana.
The very first time to Ghana. Yeah, that was the very first time to Ghana.
But Nkrumah wasn't there.
No, first time, Nkrumah wasn't there.
Yeah.
Nkrumah was in Europe. The first time he was with Baba Olatunji.
Yeah.
The drums of passion.
Okay.
The man who left our country with him for the States. Mm. They went to America in 1954, was it?
Wow.
Yeah. Olatunji was...
He was a percussionist?
The great percussionist.
Mm.
He died.